Up next, we move to a bout at the catch weight of 160 pounds. Michael Bulger versus Bruce Richards. Live worldwide on UFC Fight Pass, this is Combat FC.
I'm Bruce Richards, Montpelier, Vermont. I'm here to smash some face tonight.
My name is Mike Bulger. I'm from Method, Massachusetts. And I'm here to go 2-0.
I know he's less experienced than me. He's got some good striking from what I've seen in his boxing matches. But I'm not worried about that. Choke him out if I need to.
So to win tonight, I have to go out there, be myself, set the tone, set the pace, put him on the back foot, and from there, all good comes from that.
I'm just going to need to unleash the dog and grind him, really. Yeah, I plan on finishing him late in the first, probably by submission, but I'll knock his ass out if I get the chance.
In my head, as I've already envisioned it 1,000 times, first round KO, and that's that, clean sweep.
Way to the blue corner, Bruce Richards.
This is Bruce Richards' fifth pro MMA bout. He's also had 2 pro boxing bouts, 1 in kickboxing. In our fighter meeting, Richards said he wants to be extremely aggressive throughout this fight. Richards said, I'm extremely confident with my grappling, so much so that I'm willing to pull guard. Richards said, I will actually be more comfortable with my bottom game than my top game against Michael Bulger. If he wants to take me down, Richards told me, I will accept that takedown and then work my submissions. Richards said of Michael Bulger, his opponent, in his bout at the catchweight of 160 pounds, I think he's going to come forward with pressure. I'm going to come forward with stronger pressure. Straight right hands, left hooks, and then work this fight to the ground.
And making his way to the red corner, Mike Bulger.
Bulger enters 1-0 in his pro MMA career. He's 2-0 in his pro boxing career. So in those 3 combined pro combat sports bouts, all 3 wins by way of first round finish. Bulger told me, I want to record the knockout, but I'm not going to be reckless. I'm going to smartly pursue the knockout. Bulger said, I feel that I have very good natural instincts as a fighter. I understand what to do, and I understand why to do it, and I understand when I should do it. I want to be calculated throughout. Of Bruce Richards, Michael Bulger said, he throws very unconventional strikes. I'm not discounting him. I'm realistic. Anybody can be caught with anything. I have to be aware and look for smart counters. Randy, I know you've trained extensively with Michael Bulger.
Michael Bulger is the real deal, man. He has some solid punches. He's like a legit boxer. I think someone's lights are going to go up.
Michael Bulger said, I cannot let Bruce Richards dictate the pace of this fight. On the ground, I need to control with top position. I have to continually keep my poise on the feet, on the ground. Standing, I want to put Bruce Richards on his back foot. That will open up the knockout. At the catchweight of 160 pounds, Michael Bulger versus Bruce Richards, our tale of the tape.
We got Bruce Richards, 10 years the elder of Michael Bulger. Everything else virtually identical. When looking at these two fighters, Michael Bulger is clearly physically more dense than Bruce Richards.
Back we go to Romero Torres.
Your next fight of the evening is at the catch weight of 160 pounds. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. He trains out of MMA Madhouse and weighs 159 pounds, ladies and gentlemen, Bruce Richards! And his opponent, out of the red corner, he trains out of New England MMA and Fuji Martial Arts. He weighs 158 pounds, ladies and gentlemen, Mike Bulger! And your referee for the fight, Chris Burke.
Bruce Richards said, I feel that continually and relentlessly engaging is my key to victory. Round number one. Black and white trunks for Michael Bulger. Black and red trunks for Bruce Richards. He's missing with the opening strike. He throws the kick, pulls back that kick, pulls back another kick. Richards now resetting. That outside kick on the calf lands from Richards. You see the patience early of Michael Bulger. Slow walk down pressure. Richards again, the outside kick.
Great distance management by Bulger. He's not weak. He's not having any wasted movements. Everything is just kind of keeping him in a box and tracking him down to the corner of the cage.
A kick from Bulger, not there. Slow forward pressure from Michael Bulger.
Some subtle feints by Bulger, just downloading data in his header and what Bruce Richards' reactions are going to be off these feints. I think we're going to start seeing Bulger starting to capitalize on these attempts and letting these hands go.
There's the takedown, the hammer fist, big knee. That looked to be legal as Richards was not grounded. More big shots, the end could be near. Referee Chris Burke taking a really close look. Richards diving in for the single, looking for the body lock. There is Richards pulling guard as he said he would. Huge shots now raining down from Michael Bulger. Bulger can see the finish line here in round number one, trying to reach it via ground and pound. Clearing the leg, big hammer fist. Huge shots now. Relentless onslaught of punches and hammer fists from Michael Bulger. Bulger now looking rear naked choke on the transition. Another short, sharp hammer fist, right hand. The rear naked choke in on the back, no hooks. And the win for Michael Bulger. He's now 2-0. The takedown and then one-way traffic for Michael Bulger. So he's now 2-0 in pro MMA. Both wins by way of first round finish to go with a 2-0 record in pro boxing. Both of those wins by way of first round finish. Patience and then explosion for Michael Bulger. Bruce Richards said he would be very comfortable from the bottom. But no one could be comfortable with that onslaught of punches and hammer fists. Credit to Richards getting up, pulling guard, trying to play his bottom game submission. But Bulger, the pace, the pressure, the athleticism, the relentlessness into the rear naked choke. The ground and pound setup, the submission wins.
Your winner, 1 minute and 46 seconds into the first round by submission to the rear naked choke, Mike Bulger!
Thank you. Appreciate taking the fight.
What up?
I'm here with your winner, handsome Michael Bulger. You said it was going to be a first-round finish. Were you expecting the choke or were you expecting the knockout?
To be honest with you, I had a feeling once we started exchanging, he was going to shoot. And I just stayed calm. I landed a few big shots, though, so I knew I was in a good spot. You know what I mean? So I heard my coach, Bobby McCarron, position, kept working on it. And then I just, finished it from there.
We noticed you came out, started tracking him down, throwing the feints, and trying to get him backed up against the cage. You're now 2-0 in the Combat FC cage. You're must-see TV. You're fun to watch every single time.
What's next for handsome Mike Bulger?
Me and Brock Lesnar, WWE, WrestleMania. I'm taking that belt, Brock. You keep running from me, man.
Your winner, handsome Michael Bulger.